काळांतरान राज्यांत अपघातांचो आंकडो वाडत आसा. अभ्यासकां प्रमाण ओवर स्पिडींग आनी सोरो पिवन गाडी चलोवप हे अपघाता फाटले दोन मुखेल कारण आसा. ह्या दोन मुद्द्यांचेर नियंत्रण हाडपाक गोंय पुलिशेन नवे लेजर स्पीड रडार गन आनी सोरो पिला काय ना ते तपासपाचे आल्कोमिटर हाडपाचो निर्णय घेतला. सुमार 50 लाख खर्च करून हे साहित्य हाडटले म्हण म्हायती DGP मुक्तेश चंदर हांणी दिल्या. आरडीएक्स को खातीर पणजेच्यान चीफ रिपोर्टर कॅन्झिल रॉड्रिगीस.
We have studied this. We have organized a counseling program also with Manipal Hospital ke saath milke humne International Women Day ke din all the lady officers were called to counseling kiya tha. And in Sampark Sabha this message is being circulated that if there is any grievance, personal or official, already speed checking is going on in Goa from today onwards. A number of challans have already been issued, and because there is a Supreme Court guideline that those who violate speed limit, their licenses are supposed to be impounded and sent for suspension for minimum 3 months. Apart from this, we have also procured 100 alcometers which will be used for enforcement of prosecution of drunken driving. So these two latest equipments are with us. The fine for over speeding is about 400 rupees, but also involving suspension of driving license, for which we will send the cases to transport department. In Goa there are number of very good roads and there is a tendency of over speeding, even though there is a speed limit prescribed for various places, for example on Mandvi, on Juwari and other places, and it is seen that often the speed limit is violated by motorists